guy they count on to produce from the mid-range.
Ooh! Ooh! I missed that though.